Let's go back to the one that scared you.
You then a person on stalk me and beat me up.
This is when you want to transform to a singer to your fear. This is very costumey. This gives you that whole transition from
very true
songstress to actress. So you know, it's very glitz and glam.
Like
it's over the top. How about that Pat Levine? You gotta love that Pat Levine shit. Okay.
Me no likey.
Okay. How about retro? Are you feeling a little retro?
I love this color.
I think this would pop on your skin.
Yeah.
And with your haircut is very retro. Mm-hmm. And we could really play that with a lot of accessories and
jewelry. Who made it?
And so on.
Who did he make this for?
Hey.
Who's this gonna go on?
I think you can wear it.
He says it's a two. That might be that Euro too. That might not be a black girl too. That's a Euro too.
I love that black girl too.
And this jacket would be dope for fashion.
I love it. Oh, I love jackets.
Oh, we got plenty.
Love jackets.
This is another. This would be dope too.
Oh, that's hot.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh,
you
did really good. And of course, we have our futuristic piece.
I love this jacket.
Which is very influenced by Lady Gaga.
Cool.
All right,
thanks,
Barry. So, and writing pants, which we all know is hot. Feeling a little Quaker
oats. Little oatmeal, maple brown sugar, Quaker oats.
I know about the working, not the work out.
We've got some Victorian pieces.
That's hot.
I thought
I'd go that could even be
a real
house.
Yes.
I was like, ooh.
The only thing about the performance is it's going to be basically the back of you or either the side of you.
Okay.
So.
That's why that lime green pops. Because it gives
you
that.
No, this is safe. This is a good old safe
outfit.
Skirt with a cute tank or something.
Mm-hmm. And what I like about a lot of these pieces is they're transitional. You know, with fashion right now, it's all about mixing the different periods, and it's not about just the 80s, it's not just about the 60s, it's all about intermixing. So you'll get a lot of that with all the wardrobe today.
It's crazy. What's this for?
Play, dress up, whoever you want to be.
Mom, this is my wedding dress. I told you I was going to get married in black. She looked at me like I was crazy. She did. I told her one day, I said, my wedding dress is going to be black. She said, what you going to be doing? You can't even wear green. You are black.
So I mean, but this is just a dress. Like she won't
wear
nothing.
Oh, this is not just a dress.
No, I'm talking about she won't wear nothing underneath.
Right. Okay. Right. I have a concept behind this one. To really take it avant-garde, because this is our avant-garde piece. So this is really. Over the top,
I mean, I shoot fast. I see a whole bunch.
Let's definitely shoot as much as we can.
Okay.
Don't you want to have a lot of pictures of me?
Of course. I want you to be the face of the blanks.
So, we can play in close all night. We gotta
love it. Look at that.
Only a dream match.
Hey.
And then this is my wedding reception.
Which is
You want me to put two up there?
Right? Okay. And then you, okay, this.
So, everyone, I am in Atlanta, Georgia, shooting with the great Derek Blank. It's been a long time coming. Finally made it. Doing my alter ego shoot. I guess showing my spirituality. It's not about religion, it's about my spirituality. How, regardless if I'm doing theater, going on, you know, MTV or whatever, or TBN, I am the same person. I love God, He loves me, and He has allowed me to do what I do. And, oh yeah, it's the shoe, sorry. Yeah, so all that is one. I don't care what I'm doing, you know, pray before each show. I listen to all kinds of music. And I love all kinds of music, so I don't think I have to be pigeonholed, you know, into one thing. So if you think so, then... it's your little box that you can live in. Okay, bye.
Why y'all get quiet?
Ooh, holy! Lord God Almighty! Peace be still. See, some of y'all women in church might need to put a pair of these on. Your husband might. I'm just saying. Y'all better learn to put a heel on, put some lashes on. Throw a little, you know, music on. Not Mahalia Jackson, some Michael Jackson. Some Janet Jackson velvet rope. Put, throw them boots on, he gonna love you forever. He gonna come home on time. He ain't gonna make a stop at Magic City. He gonna come home. He gonna make it rain at home. Like, make it rain, honey. We got bills to pay. Brittany just got married, so she's learning.
I'm happy on YouTube.
I know you be twirling the pole.
Don't be as trying.
I'm sorry, they don't have a Stella Cannon here. Yeah! If you want Stella, you don't really have a good acceptance speech.
That's okay.
He gonna be real excited. See, they took a wine bottle off my dressing room table.
We put water.
Looking like a lush. That is so nice.
Good luck.
Dressing room never look like that. that goes on. So nice. I wish we had a show in Chicago. Very lovely corner deals.
I tried to find one.
Right. No, it's all right. That's perfect.
I'm just saying, we want to, once we get to the other end, we want these images to be there for the We might have to put a nail on the tire.
So what's